Let's get this party started, everybody. Join in.
Hot Purim, Hot Purim, Haggadolah Yehudim, Masechot Rosh Hashanim, Sfirot Rikudim. Habanavisha, Rosh Hashash, Rosh Habanavisha, Rosh Hashash, Habanavisha, Rosh Hashash,
Dream Synagogue. Who is ready for our Barbie Purim party? All right, me too. And it looks so great in here. I'm so glad we didn't go with Rabbi Lorge's idea to do Oppenheimer Purim. All right, I used to be Library Barbie, but I have to admit she didn't sell very well. I don't know why girls didn't want to play with Library Barbie. So they rebranded me to Barbie Book Doll. Now, I'm a Barbie who likes books, especially the Book of Esther. But before we get to that, let me introduce you to all of my other fellow Purim party planners. First up, you might remember her from your childhood as the Barbie that you brought to your dance party. She's funky, she's groovy, and she's from the 70s. Give it up for Disco Barbie!
Hi, Barbie.
Hi, Barbie.
Hi, Barbie. Barbie.
Now, Weird Barbie couldn't make it today. She got stuck in the splits again. She told me to come instead. I'm Disco Barbie.
Yay. And next up, this Barbie can get you out of any hairy situation. Welcome my main girl, Totally Hair Barbie.
Hi, Barbie.
Hi, Barbie.
Hi, Barbie.
Barbie, I brought the bagels and cream cheese for the Purim party, just like you asked.
Where's the lox?
Ah, the lox, the world's best lox.
Moving on. Okay, now, when you spot his wheels, you'll fall head over heels. Can you all give it up for Rollerblade Ken?
Hi, Barbie.
Hi, Ken.
I'm so glad you brought your rollerblades.
I literally go nowhere without them.
What's the hardest part about rollerblading?
The pavement.
Now, this next Ken is the best dressed in all of the Wild West. Can you all say howdy to Cowboy Ken?
Howdy, Barbie.
Howdy, Ken.
Howdy, Ken. Yee-haw! I rode a Hermitaschen all the way here. You ever see a whole herd of Hermitaschen at sunset when it's real quiet? And all those Hermitaschen, even the little baby ones, are grazing so peacefully in the pasture.
Oh, I have.
It's beautiful.
Ken, are you sure you're talking about Hermitaschen and not horses?
Oh, that's it. I knew it started with an H.
Now, next up, can you put your hands together for Ken's best buddy, the one and only Alan?
I wear all of Ken's outfits. That's my entire personality. Hey, Ken, Cowboy Ken, can I wear that hat?
Nope.
Valid.
All right, and our last Ken is a musical maven who loves making waves on the beach, except not literally because the waves are made out of plastic. But can you all give it up for Ken Termutlu?
Hey, Barbies. Hey, Kens.
Hi.
Hi, the one and only Alan.
Hi, Ken.
Hey, is there a beach in here? I have to ask because my actual job is beach.
I'm sorry, Ken Termutlu. There is no beach inside the Barbie Dream Synagogue.
Huh. You mean there's no beach yet? Where's Marsha Caban, our executive director? Hey, Marsha, what do you say? Can we get some beach in here? Oh, that's fun. She's moving her head back and forth, so the idea gets to both sides of her brain. I'm sure she'll have an answer for me later.
Boy, well, let's keep this Purim party rolling. Is everybody ready to boo a certain someone when we mention his name?
You mean Haman?
Boo!
Let's try that again. Haman!
Boo!
Now someone else say it so I can boo.
Haman!
Boo!
Boo! Boo! Boo! Boo! Boo!
Alan. Oh. Alan, are you okay?
Whew. I've never felt better. That was cathartic.
Okay, I think we're ready for the best part of any Barbie Purim party, which is hearing the story of Queen Esther and Mordecai and King Ahasuerus and what's that guy's name?
Spoiler alert.
Oh, okay. Well,
here to perform the Purim spiel in iconic Barbie style, please welcome our incredible Purim spiel acting troupe. While our kids are getting set up, they worked really, really hard on this play, so let's be an amazing audience and really be as quiet as we can while they're performing so we can hear everything that they're saying and singing.
We hope you're feeling great, so we'll explain the deal. Your favorite day is here, because tonight's our Purim spiel. We hope you want some parodies, because ooh, tonight's our Purim spiel. We don't get sad in winter time, because when it's cold, you should know it's
that lasted 6 whole months.
party!
Best party ever!
I guess.
What's wrong, Your Majesty?
Nothing. I just... Well, I'm just not.
Are you tired of the music?
You want to hang out with the other kids at the beach instead?
Is this all there is to life?
What could be more important than a party lasting 6 months to celebrate you, our amazing cat?
I don't know.
Do you want us to call Queen Vashti to come cheer you up?
Sure, whatever.
Vashti! Vashti!
Yes! The Ken is, I don't know what to call it. His brain is broke now and it's leaking out of his eyeballs.
It's called crying, you nitwit.
Are you feeling sad, my Ken?
Maybe.
Would you like somebody to cheer you up?
Probably.
Well, it isn't going to be me.
What? It's your job to cheer me up.
It's not my job. I'm the queen. And I'm sure you haven't noticed that it's been 6 whole months since the last time you said, hi, Barbie, to me.
Yikes.
I was busy.
Now I'm busy. I suggest you have one of your royal idiots cheer you up.
Rude.
This is my Mojo Dojo Casa house. Do what I say or get out.
As if. I'm tired of being played with. Are you feeling sad?
No, now I want to smash things and eat animal meat cooked over a blazing hot fire.
So, you want to go bowling and eat burgers? We can do that. After the Ken had eaten and bowled a few games, he decided he needed a new queen, one that would be nice to him no matter what.
How do I find a new queen?
OMG, we could have a Barbie pageant, meet all the Barbies in the land, and pick a new queen.
No way, that would take forever. Why don't we just order all the single Barbies to the palace so that way I can really take my time?
All unmarried Barbies, please report to the palace.
Here you are, Your Highness, all the unmarried Barbies in the kingdom.
What do I do now?
To us!
No way, that will take forever. You, how would you like to be queen?
I'm sorry, what?
How would you like to be queen? The one condition is you have to be nice to me.
Okay, I can do that. Will you be nice to me?
Already with the demands? Yeah, I'll be nice. More or less. Probably. You're queen. Someone get the new hire paperwork.
And so, Queen Esther Barbie became queen of all of Persia.
That what just happened?
Mazel tov!
One day, the Ken decided he needed a new prime minister.
I need a new prime minister. Wait, why do I need a new prime minister?
The last one wasn't evil enough for you.
Well, I do need a truly evil prime minister if I'm ever gonna get anything done around here.
And so, the Ken promoted evil Haman.
Boo!
Barbie CEO of Mattel, the evilest, coolest of all the Barbies.
That's me, but I don't know why they said I'm so bad.
You don't? Well, the rest of the cast will happily tell you.
People run. Yeah.
Is it my birthday? Okay, royal idiots, I mean fellow Barbies. Let's go and make everyone split down to me.
Yay.
You, why aren't you splitting?
Me? I was wondering why they were.
They're splitting to honor me.
Who are you, very important Barbie?
I'm not very important Barbie. I'm Prime Minister, CEO of Mattel. I mean, I am the Prime Minister. Now you have to split down to me.
Well, I'm not splitting today or ever, Barbie, so get used to it.
Your Majesty, we have a big problem.
Is Weird Barbie being weird again?
Huh?
Never mind, what do you want?
There are people in your country that don't follow all your laws!
That's horrible! Who are these people again?
If you want, I've got a 3-hour presentation with all the details.
On second thought, maybe you could just take care of it for me. I'm completely wiped out from all of the choreographed dance sequences.
Happy to. And so, the Ken approved of Evil Haman. Destroy the Jews. News spread around the kingdom until even Queen Esther Barbie heard about Evil Haman's. Plan to get his revenge on Mordecai Barbie.
Hey Barbie, Evil Haman, the CEO of Mattel, has declared that all the Jews should be wiped out. I know, it's awful. What do we do?
We?
I think I hang here, and you go fix it. What? How am I supposed to fix this? It just makes me want to cry and give up.
You're the queen, Barbie. You live in the palace. You're stronger than you think. We all think so.
Haman's on your case. His wife's way out base. That's what people say. Solutions hard to find. You need to move it. Can't afford to lose it. There's no more time for snoozing. You're the queen, so it's your job to make it.
Okay, I'll go smash the patriarchy or something. Get on my seat.
One day, Queen Esther Barbie invited the Ken and Evil Haman. Barbie, CEO of Mattel, over to sing some of the Ken's favorite songs.
I wanna push you around. Well, I will. Well, I will. I wanna push you around. Well, I will. Well, I will.
One more time.
Yeah, that was so good.
Push is such a great song. And I do love Matchbox 20. I just think the first 6 times you sing it was so good, and I don't know how it could get better.
Oh. Well, I could always sing it again for you later if you want.
That is very generous of you. While we wait, I need your help with something.
What's that?
I need you to save my life.
So you do want me to sing Push again? I'm so confused.
No, I need you to actually save my life. Somebody is planning to kill me.
Who would dare?
Evil Haman, CEO of Mattel.
Dun, dun, dun!
What did I do?
You plan to destroy all the Jews, and since I'm Jewish, that means you plan to destroy me.
So you're like Jewish Barbie?
My Ken, please throw Evil Haman, CEO of Mattel, to jail. Otherwise, they may have to kill him for that comment alone.
Yeah, guards, take Evil Haman, CEO, to jail.
Not today, Haman!
And so, Queen Esther Barbie saved the Jews of Persia.
Thanks for coming to our Purim spiel. We really thought a Barbie theme would happen.
Ah!
Just wait. So, just let's hear it for our amazing spiel. Take another bow. No, now they're leaving. All right, so I just want to tell you our amazing cast of actors. Maybe you'll come and wave when I call your name. Maybe not. All right. Come on up and wave when I call your name. Shayna. Alexandra. Charlotte H. Hannah. Shayla. Livia. Gabriella. Charlotte P. Wyatt and Logan. And we want to thank our director, Emily, our musical director, Mason, our stage manager, Lindsay, and our awesome guitarist, Harrison.
I think that was the best spiel ever, guys. That was amazing. Thank you so much. Now, I think it's time to actually read from the real Megillah. We need to follow up that amazing spiel by reading from the original text. It's the real Megillah. Can you come up and we will do the blessings together? Cowboy Ken, what are we supposed to do?
What should you do when you hear the name Haman?
Boom!
That's right, buckaroos. Don't forget those boos.
All right. Here it is. This is the real Megillah. Can you help me, Cowboy Ken?
All right, as it's being unfurled, we're going to chant the blessing. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam Asher kitshanu b'mitzvotav mitzivanu likro ha-megillah.
Amen.
Here we are at chapter one. We're going to be introduced to King Achashverosh and this big party he's going to throw.
Vayehi bimei Achashverosh, hu Achashverosh, hamolech mehodu ve'ad kush, sheva vesimu mea medina, mayamim haheim keshevet, hamelech Achashverosh, al kisei malchuto, asher beshushan habira, mishnat shalosh lemolcho, asa mishte, lochol sarav va'abadav.
And now we're in chapter two.
And
we're
what happens next, Kenter?
We're going to be introduced to two incredible characters in this story. When you hear their names, cheer. Here we go.
Ish Yehudi haya b'Shushan habira ushmo Mordechai.
Yay!
Ben Yair ben Shimi ben Kish ish Yemini. Asher hogla mirushalayim, im hagola asher hogleta, im yichonya melech Yehuda, asher hogla Nebuchadnezzar melech Babel, vayehi omein et hadasa, hi Esther.
Esther!
Bat dodo, ki ein la avayim, banara yifat toar, betovat mare, uvmot abi habima, lechacha, Mordechai, lo levat.
Okay, and now we're in chapter three, and we're introduced to a slightly less popular dude. So when you hear that dude's name,
Achar hadibarim ha'ele, Gidel HaMelech Achashverosh et Haman. Ben Hamdata Haigagi Vainasehu Vayasem et Kiso Me'al Kol Asarim Asher Ito V'chol Abdei HaMelech Asher B'Shar HaMelech Korim U'Mishtachavim LeHaman. Yichen tziva lo ha-melech u-mordechai. Lo yichra ve-lo yishtachaveh. Mayomero avdei ha-melech. Asher v'shar ha-melech le-mordechai. מדוע אתה עובר את מצוות המלך ויהי כאמרם אליו יום ביום ולא שמוע עליהם ויגידו להמן לראות הימדו דברי מרדכי כי הגיד להם אשר הוא יהודי.
And we're really going to fast forward now when the Jews are saved and Mordechai rides in the beautiful king's garbs and we're going to sing at the end Layahudim, I think in E flat, wherever I might be.
Mordechai yatza milifnei hamelech bilvush malchut techelet bachur ve'ateret zahav gedola ve'tachrichbutz ve'argaman ve'ahir shushan sala ve'samecha la'yehudim ma'ita ora ve'simcha ve'sason mikar
La'yehudim hayta ora hayta ora besimcha besason mikar
La'yehudim
hayta ora hayta ora besimcha besason mikar
Megillah, hearing the Megillah on Purim is a mitzvah, so we all just completed a mitzvah.
Yay!
You all just had your Barbie mitzvah. Mazel tov!
No, Alan, it's not that kind of a mitzvah.
Oh, what a relief. We definitely don't have enough chairs to lift everyone during the horror here.
It may not be a Barbie mitzvah, but it is a celebration. Lucky for us, the toy store was having a buy one, get one free sale on Dancer Ken and Dancer Barbie, so we're going to get a whole group of them to help us dance the night away.
All right. Tonight I can take the heat, baby, best believe that's the moment I shine.
Cause every romance shakes and it bends, don't really care. When the night's here, I don't need tears, baby, no chance. I could dance, I could dance, I could dance.
Watch me
dance, dance the night away. My heart could be burning, but you won't see it on my face. Watch me are flowing like diamonds on my face.
I'll still keep the party going, not one hair out of place. Even when the tears are flowing like diamonds on my face, I'll still keep the party going, not one hair out of place. Watch me dance, dance the night away. My heart could be burning, but you won't see it on my face. Watch me
But I couldn't help but notice a distinct lack of beach. Hey, Marcia, any update on if we can install some beach in this Mojo Dojo Casa house? Ah, looks like that idea of hers is still sloshing around in that head of hers. All good, Marcia, take your time.
I'm sorry, but did you just refer to the Barbie Dream Synagogue as a Mojo Dojo Casa house?
Yeah. Because this is Hashem's Dojo Mojo Casa House. A Dojo Mojo Casa House of God.
Fair enough.
Wait, wait. I have something to say.
Yes?
What I'm about to say may shake you to the core, but I must speak my truth.
Wow. Okay, Barbie. Go ahead, Disco Barbie.
I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world. I'm in plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair and take me everywhere. Imagination, life is your creation.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair and take me anywhere. Imagination, life is your creation. I'm a bold, simple girl in this fantasy world. Dress me up, make it right, I'm your dolly.
Let's go party.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party. Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
Yeah.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
Make me walk, make me talk, do whatever you please. I can act like a star, I can beg on my knees.
Come jump in, Barbie friend, let us do it again. Hit the town, jump around. Let's go party.
You can talk, you can play, make me say I'm always yours. You can talk, you can play, make me say I'm always yours.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
Yeah.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party. Come on, Barbie, let's go party. Let's go party.
I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair and take me everywhere. Imagination, life is your creation. I'm a Barbie girl. Oh yeah.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
Ooh.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
that was fantastic, but where was the big reveal that was supposed to shake all of us to our core?
Were you listening to my song? Did you hear what I said? I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world. I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world. Wait, are you seriously telling me that all of you knew that I was a Barbie girl in a Barbie world?
Yes.
Like, even the part where I said, like, you can brush my hair?
I really like that part, but yeah, I knew.
Oh, okay. I guess there was no information. My bad.
Hey, we're getting off topic here. Let's focus on installing a diving board right there off the balcony so that people can dive into the beach from up there.
Ken, buddy, I love you, but can you please stop talking about beach?
Hey, Ken, can you ask a rainbow to stop being beautiful?
Well, most rainbows last only 20 minutes, so they kind of stop on their own anyway.
I think I know what's going on here. Ken, are you feeling a little mixed up inside without beach?
No.
No, it's okay. I know beach is an important part of your identity, but you're also so much more.
I am?
Yeah. Let me put it this way. Sing a song to you. Take a seat, Ken.
I'm trying to tell you something about my life. Maybe give you insight between black and white. And the best thing you've ever done for me. I don't know what it is, but you helped me take my life less seriously. It's only life after all. Well, darkness has a hunger that's insatiable. And lightness has a call that's hard to hear. And I wrap my fear around me like a blanket. I sailed my ship of safety till I sank it. I'm crawling on your shores. Sing it with me. I went to the doctor. I went to the mountains. I looked to the children. I drank from the fountains. There's more than one answer to these questions, pointing me in a crooked line. And the less I seek my source for some definitive, the closer I am to find. See the doctor of philosophy with a poster of Rasputin and a beer down to his knees. And he never did marry or see a B-grade movie like ours. He said he could see through me. He said he could see through me. I spent 4 years prostrate to the higher mind. Got my papers and I was free. I went to the doctor. I went to the mountains. I looked to the children. I drank from the fountains. There's more than one answer to these questions, pointing me in a crooked line. And the less I seek my source for some definitive, the closer I am to find, yeah. Closer I am to find. Crooked line, and the less I seek my source for some definitive, the closer I am to find. Yeah, closer I am to find. Closer I am to find. Yeah.
Yeah. That gave me a lot to think about. Lots to think about.
I'm so glad, Ken.
Yeah. You went to the doctor. You went to the mountains. You looked to the children. You drank from the fountains, but at no point did you ever consider going to the beach?
That was not the point of that song, Ken.
Clearly. Because if it was, the song would go, I went to the beach, and now I'm fine. End the song.
Look, Ken, I get it. It's not always easy to embrace our identities in their full complexity. For example, when I realized that I'm not only Disco Barbie, but also a Barbie girl in a Barbie world, I was like, whoa, who even am I? Those things are like completely opposite.
Are they though?
Ken, at least think about the Purim story. You know, Esther, she wasn't just a queen. She was also a Jew. She was scared to reveal her heritage, but in the end, she had to embrace her full self to save the day.
Look, that's true, but I'm no Queen Esther. I'm just Ken. Doesn't seem to matter what I do. I'm always number two. No one knows how hard I tried. I have feelings that I can't explain, driving me insane. All my life been so polite, but I'll sleep alone tonight. 'Cause I'm just Ken, anywhere else I'd be a 10. Is it my destiny to live and die a life of blood fragility? I'm just Ken, where I see love, she sees a friend. What will it take for her to see the man behind the tent and fight for me?
Thank you.
Wow. okay. You know what? Your song about being just Ken made me think about another song. A song about being enough. Dayenu.
Dayenu? At Purim? I can roll with a lot, Barbie, but that's the wrong holiday.
Well, consider it a Passover preview.
Spoiler alert!
Well, but seriously, Kent or Mutlu, Dayenu, you are enough.
Huh. Whoa, you're right. I'm not just beach. I'm not just one thing.
Now you're getting it.
Yeah, I'm also Kentor Mutlu. I'm two things. Hey, Marcia, cancel that beach installation. I don't need it. I'm Kenuff.
I'm so glad that we could spend the only Jewish holiday with a female heroine helping a man improve his self-esteem.
Yeah, me too. Let's do it again next year.
What an incredible Purim. I can't wait to nosh some horses. Dang it, I meant Humantashen. Humantashen.
Yes.
Why are those words so similar?
Yes. Well, before we answer that, is there a way we can just do one more boo for Haman?
Boo! I've got just the thing. Now, I'd like to get our incredible Purim spielers back up here. If you were in the Purim spiel, come on up. And the rest of you, we'd invite you to stand and just sing with us. Let's close out our amazing pouring service with a little wicked, wicked man reminding us of that, of all the times. I have to say, seriously, we just read from a Megillah that's like 2,500 years old, and Jews have been doing this kind of craziness every time people have tried to attack us. We've said, you know what? We're going to lead with joy and strength and resilience, and that is what this holiday is about. So let's all stand up and join it together. Come on, join us. Stand up, everybody.
Oh, once there was a wicked, wicked man.